A large monster controls the entire universe. It's a black hole. And in this video, you will discover this monster. A black hole is a region of space-time exhibiting a strong gravitational effect that nothing, not even particles and electromagnetic radiation, such as light, can escape from inside it. The gravity in black holes is so strong because matter has been squeezed into a tiny space, and this can happen when a big star is dying. Because no light can get out, we can't see black holes. They are invisible. But space telescopes with special tools can help find black holes. The special tools can see how stars that are very close to black holes act differently than other stars. Like anything in our life, black holes can be big or small. The smallest black holes are as small as just one atom. These black holes are very tiny but have the mass of a large matter. Another kind of black holes is called stellar. Its mass can be up to 20 times more than the mass of the Sun. There may be many, many stellar black holes in the Earth's galaxy, Milky Way. And finally, the largest black holes are called supermassive. These black holes have masses that are more than 1 million suns together. Scientists have found proof that every large galaxy contains a supermassive black hole at its center. The supermassive black hole at the center of the Milky Way galaxy is called Sagittarius A. It has a mass equal to about 4 million stars. In other words, a supermassive black hole is the heart of galaxies. So, what if I ask you? What are you doing here? Let me finish my scientific project. I told you not to leave home. I feel scared after all this horrible word about this monster. And I have a question for you. Could a black hole destroy Earth? Don't worry, my friends. The answer is no, and I will explain you. First, black holes don't go around in space eating stars, moons, and planets. Second, Earth will not fall into a black hole, because no black hole is close enough to the solar system for Earth to do that. And even if a black hole, the same mass as the Sun, will take its place, Earth still would not fall in. The black hole would have the same gravity as the Sun. So, Earth and other planets would orbit the black hole as they orbit the Sun now. In conclusion, the Sun will never turn into a black hole, because it's not a big enough star to make it. Once even more, for the new news about this subject, currently a new type of black hole has been discovered in the Milky Way galaxy, known as a middle white black hole. It has a mass equal to 2,200 times the mass of our Sun, and it's located 13,000 light years from Earth. This is my fight song, take back my life.